Well, if you're an investor, I'm sure you heaved a sigh of relief when you heard that the NGX bounced back with over 11 billion naira gains. After recording losses for three consecutive days of trading, all share index appreciated by 0.06%, closing at 38,874 basis points. Meanwhile, market cap also reported an improvement, although still hovers around the 20 trillion naira mark. Now, for our market activity, we see that over 125 million volume of shares are valued at over 1.266 billion naira exchange hands in 2,990 deals. Now, let's take a look at how some of our losers and, of course, the gainers chat. Now, shall we? Our 15 equities led by Nigerian Aviation Handling Company PLC and Pharma Deco PLC top the gainers table with a combined gain of 49 kobo. Now, for our laggards table, we see that Sovereign Trust Insurance PLC and UPDC PLC led 11 losers with a combined loss of 8 kobo. Well, enough with the NGX. Let's head now to the foreign stocks. We see that FTSE, of course, is not having a good day. It's closing in the reds at 0.071%. Dow Jones is in the green at 1.61% and Nikkei at 0.67%. Of course, also in the reds. Well, that's all we have for you on the business segment.